everyone, and welcome to TNT Monthly Boom. It's the interview queen, Alicia Atout, here, as seen on MLW and NotFest, and I'm delighted to now host with TNT. I'm here to tell you all about the upcoming TNT shows that you can attend in Liverpool, UK. Getting straight down to it. TNT have a huge weekend of shows coming up at the end of the month, starting off with an all-women's deathmatch tournament. There will be 8 furious females all fighting to become the queen of extreme across 3 deadly rounds. To begin, we have the mother of chaos and one half of the She-Wolves, Casey Owens, taking on the current number one contender to the TNT Women's Championship, the Iron Queen, Alexis Falcon. Casey is known for being a few sandwiches short of a picnic and will be a dangerous competitor, but Alexis wants to show that she can be hardcore and prove a point to the current champion, Lizzie Evo. More on that later. Next, we have the main event Empress, Sami Jayne, making her return to the ring, and she will be taking on the soulless Raven Creed. Their stipulation? Carpet grips. Who knows what sadistic ideas Creed will come up with in a no disqualifications match, let alone with carpet grips at her disposal. Sami is known for her technical wrestling, but will she be able to overcome the extreme stipulation? In our third opening round match, we will have the hardest hitting lass from the Northeast. Gia Adams says she will fight anyone and everyone, and well, she'll have her work cut out from her here, as she'll be across the ring from the other half of the She-Wolves, Molly Spartan. Not only that, the weapon of choice here will be kendo sticks. These two will surely brutalize each other, but who will go on to the semifinals? In our final first round match, the anti-conformist Kira Chimera will be opposed by Session Moth Martina. Chimera was in the first women's hardcore match in France. Meanwhile, Martina was in the last DOA tournament, so both have extreme experience. This time, however, the stipulation will be a Lego deathmatch, which sounds absolutely brutal. You know what I'm talking about if you've ever stepped on a Lego before. Sheer pain. Now, one of these 8 women will be crowned the Queen of Extreme, but who will make it to the semifinals and the final Extreme Deathmatch? You can find out by getting your tickets to Total Carnage in Liverpool at Hangar 34 on July 30th. Go to Wrestling Travel or contact the TNT Extreme Wrestling social media pages for more details. The night after Total Carnage, TNT will return to Hangar 34 for Siren's Fury, where the aftermath will be felt from the previous evening's antics. In this all-woman show, there will be a range of contests. Angel Hayes makes her return to TNT as she goes one-on-one with Sami Jayne. Angel impressed last year and is coming to show that she has what it takes in TNT. Across the ring will be the battle-scarred Sami Jayne, fresh off the Total Carnage tournament. Sami won't necessarily be at full strength, but the main event Empress will always ensure that she puts on a performance befitting of her name. Angel, best be prepared. Next, we have Aurora Tevez, the Toronto National, making her TNT Extreme debut against the soulless Raven Creed. Although Creed will have been through a battle the previous night, she told TNT that she loves taking and dishing out pain wherever possible. Tevez has impressed at Ignition, but who will win this international contest fought on Liverpool's shores? Speaking of international contests, the next match we have will be between 2 world-traveled competitors. Both of these women have wrestled all over America, Japan, and Europe, so there's a wealth of experience to draw on. Session Moth Martina will be at TNT for a second consecutive night, and Heidi Katrina will make her debut. We've also been told the She-Wolves, Molly Spartan and Casey Owens, will be in action at Siren's Fury. It's unknown what they will be doing or who they will be hurting just yet. We also don't know if they will be in any state after Total Carnage. However, they will surely be wanting to inflict more carnage whatever they do. There will also be tag team action as the Pretty Little Killers make their TNT debut. Ivy and Ruby Radley will make their presence felt as they take on the new team of Gia Adams and another debut in the Ultimate Diva Tonga. This will surely be an unpredictable contest as the Pretty Little Killers are known for trying to win with nefarious tactics. Lana Austin will be returning to action at Siren's Fury. At the last TNT show, she was unceremoniously kicked out of the She-Wolves, and we're sure she will be wanting to show that they made a mistake and they need her. But what will she do to show her fury? Our main event for Siren's Fury is a contest that has been building for some time. The current TNT Women's Champion, the Liverbird Lizzie Evo, will be taking on the number one contender, the Iron Queen, Alexis Falcon. And it's not just your standard match, oh no. This can't be contained to the ring, so it will be falls count anywhere. At Going Off Big Time, Lizzie and Alexis fought to a no contest as neither competitor made it back to the ring in time, but they had to be held apart as they tried to keep going at it. Things got nasty, but this time there has to be a winner, and it could happen absolutely anywhere. Who will leave Siren's Fury as the TNT Women's Champion? Finally, it's the third show of this epic weekender. It will be TNT Ignition Outrage. This is also a family-friendly event, so everybody please bring your grandparents, your cousins, your uncles, your aunts, your baby brothers and sisters. Everybody is welcome. This event will be held at Fusion in Liverpool City Centre on the 1st of August. Man like Doris, the charismatic man from the 0121, will be bringing the fire to the dastardly Leighton Buzzard. Leighton has already made his impact felt here at TNT and will be wanting to continue his hot streak by defeating Doris. But Doris certainly won't go down without a fight. This will be a high energy contest which is not to be missed. Next we have Chase Alexander, who has been on a particularly cruel run as of late, as at the last Ignition show he put a wig on a crew member and smashed a chair over his head. Yeah, you heard that right. So seemingly he is sending a message to Visage, who Chase has unfinished business with. He will be facing the high-flying daredevil Nico Angelo, who will be looking to get back to winning ways at TNT. The new briefcase holder, Scott Oberman, shocked everyone when he defeated Cameron Solis for the championship opportunity, but his opponent at Outrage doesn't care who he's beaten or what he's done. His opponent is the debuting Gene Money, and he is a damn dirty dog. Will Oberman make an example, or will he be the dog's dinner? Our final singles match will be the plucky Tom Fellwell getting the championship opportunity he earned when he pinned the Ignition champion Sonner Durson at Sky's the Limit. Can Fellwell do the unthinkable and defeat the champion for a second time? Durson has held the title for over 2 years, and it's going to be quite the feat to pry it from the Turkish Wolf's hands. And finally, the TNT Ignition Rumble returns. 20 competitors will fight to be the last person standing and earn themselves a championship opportunity. There will be returns, debuts, and all of your favorite Ignition wrestlers. Who will win the 2021 Ignition Rumble? And that is what TNT have in store for you across these 3 action-filled days. You can get your tickets if you visit Wrestling Travel or contact TNT Extreme Wrestling for more details. As always, you can visit Wrestle Merch Central to get all the merch to support your favorite wrestlers over this weekend. If you want to be in a TNT ring yourself one day, then look up the Claw Wrestling School, which have very close links to TNT. And who knows, one day you could end up TNT champion. To catch up on all the action of the previous shows and ready for this event, or when you want to watch it back, then make sure you sign up to Powered 4 TV to access all the TNT shows on demand. This video is sponsored by Rammer Clobber, and make sure to follow them on Facebook and Instagram. These are all fantastic shows, everybody, to look forward to. And again, I'm the interview queen, Alicia Atout. Thank you so, so much for listening today. Get ready for all the action coming your way this weekend. And on behalf of TNT, this has been TNT Monthly Boom, and I cannot wait to see you all next month. Until then, bye.